everyone, today we will learn numeration. In numeration we have the first one is standard numeral and second we have expanded form. So the first we will do the standard numeral with the examples. Number A, 20,000 plus 7,000 plus 600 plus 20 plus 5. So let's write the answer. 20,000 plus 7,000, it will become 27,000. Again we have here 100, 600 plus 20 plus 5, so it will become here 625. So this is the answer. Now let's do the second one, number B, 70,000 plus 8,000 plus 600 plus 30. So let's write the answer. 70,000 plus 8,000, it will become here 78,000 ultimately. Again we have here 600 plus 30. So 630. So this is the answer. 78,000, 630. So now let's do the last one, number C. 9 lakh plus 10,000 plus 7,000 plus 630. So the answer, now we have to write here 9 lakh, it will become here 10,000 plus 7,000, it will become 17,000. Again we have here 100, 600 plus 30, so 600 plus 30 we have, so it will become here 30. So the answer is 9,17,630. So this is the answer of standard numeral. Now let's do the second one, expanded form. So expanded form, how we have to write? Here it is the number 5,297. So now we have to expand. So 5,000 plus we have here 200 plus 97. So we have to write here 90 plus we have 7. So this is the answer of expanded. So this is the answer. Now let's do the second one, number B. We have 70,652. So the answer will be, we have here first 70,000. 70,000. We have here 100. 600. See here it will become plus. Plus 52. So we have to add 50 plus 2. So this is the answer of 70,652. Now let's do the last one, number C. We have 1,20,726. Now we have to expand this number. So 1 lakh, it will remain 100,000, became 1 lakh plus we have 20,000. So 20,000 plus again we have 100, 700. So we have to write 700. Again 26, we have to write 20 plus 6. So this is the answer. 1 lakh plus 20,000 plus 700 plus 20 plus 6. So the answer is this one. 1,20,726. This is the example of expanded form. So children, if you have any doubt or any difficulty, please comment in the below. So thank you.